Today I'm going to show you how to make a telescope out of a piece of wood. First off, you got to cut down a tree and then get a piece of wood, and then you need a length about an inch and a half, and you cut it off. And then what you can use is either a nail or a screw, and you keep jamming it through the soft part in the middle of the stick, and you keep jamming it through, and then once you have a hole right through the middle, you look through it, and it's so much closer.